Hey guys, it's me, Sherry, and it's Friday, so I'm doing an outfit of the night, and I guess you can wear it in the day too. I dressed it up with just a little bit of jewelry, but you could definitely wear this outfit during the day. It's really nothing special. It's just my oversized white blouse I got at Forever 21. Got an amazing deal on it, and it's one of my favorite tops right now. I think I paid $5 or $6 for it. And my pants I'm wearing are they're corduroy pants I got at Nordstrom Rack on the weekend, and they were $60, and I absolutely love the color of these. Their cords, they're like a gold, a very like a camel color, I guess you could say. Absolutely love this color. And my husband got me a purse, and he already wrapped it, so I really want to show you guys what it is, but I guess we'll all have to wait till Christmas. But I really, really could have worn it today because it's almost the same color as my pants. But anyway, I digress. Let me move on. These earrings I got at New York and Company. It was buy one, get one free. So these were like $13, and I got another pair for free. And just my cross necklace. I'm just wearing a bunch of gold bracelets I've accumulated over the years from QVC, my Michael Kors runway watch. Oh, and I forgot to put my wedding ring on. I'll be doing that right after. And this belt slash necklace I got from HSN. It was a Janice Dickinson piece. She used to sell jewelry on HSN, and that's it. And then I'm wearing a Rachel Zoe, her latest vest. It was a Today's Special a few months ago, and it's a brown faux fur vest. I'm going to be putting that on. And then this bag I got in Mexico. I absolutely love this bag. It's really, really cute. It's the only, I think it's the only brown bag I own. Got it in Mexico, and that's what it looks like. And the funny thing about this is, and you can judge for yourself if it's real or not, the funny thing with this bag is I can't go shopping with it because for some reason it sets off the store alarm, so I can only wear it to dinner. So, and I don't know why it sets off store alarms. It's the weirdest thing. And I gotta also mention my shoes I got online from, I think it's a website called makemeupchic.com, and I'll take my shoe off and show you guys when I'm done. So I'll just step back and show you the whole outfit. Here we go. And I'll just put the vest on. I love this vest. It's a really lightweight vest. It doesn't keep you that warm, but if you're just going out for dinner from the car to the restaurant, I think it's absolutely fine. And that's it. It's my whole look. So kind of casual, but a little dressy with the jewelry. And I think I have hair on my lip. And I'll just take my shoe off so you guys can see it. Isn't that cute? I love this vest. And take shoe off. There it is. Isn't that cute? They were $25. And if you spend $50, it's free shipping. And I got a black pair as well. And they're fairly comfortable. I mean, they're wedge, so I think wedges are pretty comfortable. However, they are a little slippery, so I have to put a little grip on this, which they work wonderful. And that's about it. So I hope you guys all have a wonderful weekend. And I will see you. Oh, and if you like this outfit, like it. Do a thumbs up. And I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.